couple people with me. Who do you want to interview? Family day, we got a big turnout. You happy with that?
Yeah, great turnout here at Luna Park.
Now there's me, Nathan Jones, Lyndon Dunn, Ben Newton, we all have beards and you're in the crew. Do you want to show the camera your beard? Give it a little close up.
Amazing, you're a big sort of hot favourite at the moment, aren't you? Everyone's loving you.
I'm a little bit popular at the moment, but it's only a little thing. Now you dropped the mark inside forward 50 again. You did that in the intra club as well. What's going on there? We got Liam Hewlett. How are you going, Liam?
I'm good, mate. How are you?
It's your first family day. Yeah. What's your thoughts?
I'm loving it. It's great. The kids are loving it. Yeah. It's all about the kids.
Your first family day. What's your first thoughts?
It's been great. The crowd's been really good. I'm very surprised they actually know my name.
So. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. And how do you go knowing that when there's a chance of two 18-year-olds, Hogan and Wiedemann might take your spot?
Oh, I've resigned myself to the fact that a long time ago, when Jesse was 17 and I first arrived at the club, I was carrying his bags to and from the car, and there he is. Yeah. He's now just intimidating me again.
Yeah, you can finish off. I'll just keep talking to myself. This is my normal conversation with Tom McDonald. Really gives me anything. How's the day, mate? You've been good, just sitting up here all day?
Yeah, we've had a great day, actually. How's your day?
Not too bad. I was a bit roaming a little bit. I was obviously very popular out there, which is tough, but...
Why didn't you see me at any number 11 Guernseys, though? It's a little bit disappointing.
Look, yeah.
It hasn't caught on yet.
Well, that's about as funny as Tom McDonald will ever get, so it's good.
Nah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Thanks, mate. Yeah, you're a bit filthy, the Viney, your captain as well. Over you.
He deserves it.
All right. That's all.